A soil sample has a water content of 10% and a wet unit weight of 20 kN per meter cube. If the specific gravity of solid is 2.7, determine the dry unit weight, void ratio and degree of saturation. So they asked to find dry unit weight, void ratio and degree of saturation. The data which is given is water content of 10%. We can write it as in decimal for doing the calculations. W is equal to 0.1. And the wet unit weight, gamma, is given as 20 kN per meter cube. G is equal to, that is specific gravity of the solid is equal to 2.7. Assume the value of gamma W. The unit weight of the water can be assumed. It is a standard value, 9.81 kN per meter cube. Okay. So, as we know, gamma D, dry unit weight, is equal to gamma by 1 plus W. That is a fundamental relationship. And gamma D can also be written as G gamma W by 1 plus E. So from this first equation, gamma D is equal to gamma, that is the unit weight of soil sample that is given, divided by the water content of the sample, 1 plus 0.1. By substituting, you will get 18.18 kilonewton per meter cube. Okay, we can use second equation to find E value, because we already know G, specific gravity we know, the unit weight of water we know, gamma D we already found. So by substituting all the known values, you can find the unknown value E. Okay, so from this equation I can write 1 plus E is equal to G gamma W by gamma D. So when you substitute, it is 2.7 into 9.81 divided by 18.18. That will give you 1.456. Okay, so 1 plus E is obtained as 1.456. From that, E can be find out. E is equal to 0.456. Okay. So we got dry unit weight, we got void ratio. Now the third term that we need to find is degree of saturation. As we all know, the relationship between void ratio, degree of saturation and water content, that is E is equal to W G by S. So from this equation you can write S is equal to W G by E. All the values are known to us. When we substitute, 0.1 into 2.7 divided by 0.456, you will get the degree of saturation as 0.592. The degree of saturation is normally expressed as percentage, so you can express S as 59.2%.